Hello guys, this is Ori from TechSansar.com, and today we are going to solve click-to-run extensibility component issue in Windows. So, common setup error you might encounter when installing wrong version of Microsoft Office when another version was already in your computer. This includes installing 64-bit version of Office 32 or 16 and vice versa. There has been quite a discussion on Microsoft support forums. Let's solve this the issue. Simple steps ahead. Open installer from run, or you can directly open installer folder inside Windows. Right click on the empty space inside installer. Go to more so as to find subject. Now you can arrange or sort files and by subject. Look for click to run files and then right click to uninstall them. You can also use easy fix tool to fix click to run components should you find this process difficult. The links are included in the description. Thanks for watching. We welcome your comments and feedback as always.